we're just going to get a taste at this point. So high pressure is gone. One system dropping in from the Pacific Northwest. The other one coming off the coast of Southern California. So again, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, even into our Thursday possibly, as this system begins to pass through, we get that chance to see the off and on showers. So right now, it's not impressive for the valley. About a tenth of an inch for most areas. Some of the outlying areas of the valley, maybe about a quarter of an inch of rain. Snow levels are going to drop down to about 6,000 feet, but less than an inch would be expected with that. It's really going to be those areas like the White Mountains.